Hi everyone, this sums from the chapter Exponent and Powers, exercise 4.2. First problem, express the following numbers in the standard form. Decimal form, asked us write standard form. See all these decimal numbers, write one digit after. Observe here, after decimal point, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And numbers from 1 to 9, numbers 9 is here. After 9, must need to keep decimal point here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After 10 digits, place this decimal point. For that, you multiply with 10 zeros and divide with 10 zeros. Means, you multiply this decimal number with 10 power of 10 times. Okay, 10 to the power of 10 means 10 times you multiply. Whenever you multiply a number, then you must divide with that same number. So, 10 power of 10 by 10 power of 10. After multiplication 10 times of 10, this decimal point goes 10 digits after. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, decimal will come here. 9.47 by this remaining 10 power of 10. This is in the form of 1 by 10 power of 10 equal to 10 power of minus 10. A 1 by a power of n is equal to a power of n formula. 1 by a power of n is equal to a power of minus n formula. So 10 power of 10 is equal to 10 to the power of minus 10. Okay, this is standard form. Now next, 3 digits, 6, 9, 12 digits. Standard form means write one digit after a decimal point. So, needed to place decimal point here. Then how many digits? 2, 5, 8, 11 digits. Multiply with 10, 11 times. As well as divide with 10, 11 times. 10, 11 times, 10, 11 times. Okay. Then again, if you cancel these two, we got the same answer. Now, this 10, 11 times means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This, for this denominator cancellation, decimal point will come here, 5.43. After decimal point, at last zeros are not countable. So, remaining this 10 to the power of 11. Now next, 483, 2 zeros, 5 zeros. Read this number, 1 period, 1000 period, lakh period, crore period, 4 crore, 83 lakh. Standard form means place a decimal point after one digit. So here, to place a decimal point. After this decimal point, how many digits? 2, 4, 6, 7 digits. So, divide with 10 to the power of 7 and again multiply with 10 to the power of 7 because this value not change. After division with 10 to the power of 7, decimal point come 7 digits before. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 here. 4.83 into this one. Used to be placed decimal point and remaining this 10 to the power of 7. Now next, fourth problem. 0.00009298. Standard form means write a decimal point after one digit. So here, how many digits after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? So multiply with 10 to the power of 5, divide with 10 to the power of 5. After division with 10 to the power of 5, this decimal point will go left hand side. After multiplication with 10 to the power of 5, this decimal point goes right hand side. So first I multiply with 10 to the power of 5, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 9.298 by 10 to the power of 5. This is in the form of 1 by a power of n is equal to a power of minus n. So besides of this 1 by 10 to the power of 5 change as 10 to the power of minus 5. Like this decimals system, like this decimal term is called as standard form. Okay, all problems same model. Fifth problem 0.00005 to 9. Decimal point after 5 before 2. How many digits? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you multiply with 10 to the power of 5, this point will go here. So again you divide with 10 to the power of 5. After multiplication with 10 to the power of 5, this point goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 here. And remaining this 10 to the power of 5, this one also in the form of 1 by 10 to the power of 5 is equal to 10 to the power of minus 5. 1 by a power of n is equal to a power of minus n. Okay. Express the following numbers in the usual form. This is standard form. Asked to write usual form. Means normal how are writing decimals or numbers in that form. 4.37 into 10 to the power of 5. 10 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After multiplication, this 5 times of 10, we will get 1 lakh. How many zeros? 5 zeros. When you multiply with zeros, point goes right hand side. So already there are 2 digits. So point goes after these 2 digits. Then again 3 zeros. So simply write these 3 zeros. 5 zeros means after 5 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Point will come. At last point value not countable. So our answer is 4,37,000. Now 5.8 into 10 to the power of 7. This is standard form. Asked to write usual form, natural form. How many times is 10? 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 zeros. Once 10 is 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 1 crore. So 5.8 into 1 crore. This decimal point goes after how many digits? 7 digits. So 1 already is there, 8 after 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros. Because this decimal point goes after 7 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits. Okay. Now next third problem, 32.5 into 10 to the power of minus 4. This is in the form of a power of minus n is equal to 1 by a power of n. So 10 to the power of minus 4 change as 1 by 10 to the power of 4. 32.5 by 10 to the power of 4. How many zeros? 4 times zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 10,000. Division with zeros, but this decimal point goes left hand side. How many digits? 1, 2. There are 4 zeros, so 4 digits. But we had only 2 digits. Then remaining places, you keep 0. 5, 2 digits. Okay, 2 digits. Remaining, these 2 zeros, decimal point. 0.00325. Okay. Now next, second section, fourth problem. 3.71529 into 10 to the power of 7. 10, 7 times. Means write once 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. After 7 digits decimal point. How many? Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Extra 2 zeros you write there. That's all. Now next 3789 into 10 to the power of minus 5. Again this one also in the form of a power of minus n is equal to 1 by a power of n. So 1 by 10 to the power of 5. 3789 by 10 to the power of 5. 5 times 10. So it changes as 1 lakh. 5 digits before decimal point. Already there are 4 digits. Now extra you write 1 digit 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits before point. Now next 6th problem. 24.36 into 10 to the power of minus 3. This one also in the form of a power of minus n is equal to 1 by a power of n. 24.36 into 10, 1 by 10 cube. 24.36 by 10 cube. 10 cube means 1000. This decimal point goes 3 digits left hand side. So there are only 2 digits. So write more 1 0. 24, 24, one more 0, decimal point 0. 0.0, 2436. Now next, third section. Express the following information in the standard form. First one we did, first section, same as it is. Okay. Size of the bacteria is 0.00004 meters. Means 2, 4, 6 zeros, 4 meters. Size of the bacteria, same. To change this decimal point after one digit, how many places are here? 2, 4, 6, 7 places. So multiply with 7 times 10, divide with 7 times 10. So 10 power of 7 by 10 power of 7. After multiplication of with 10 to the power of 7, it changes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 4 by 10 to the power of 7. This one is in the form of 1 by a power of n, change as a power of minus n. Now second one, the size of red blood cells is 0.00001 more 0, means 0.5 zeros and 7 mm. Size of red blood cells is equal to this one. How many digits after decimal point? One number we needed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So multiply with 10 to the power of 6, divide with 10 to the power of 6. Then this decimal point went away. 7 by 10 to the power of 6. 10 to the power of 6 had in a denominator place. So write negative exponent. Means this one, 1 by a power of n is equal to a to the power of minus n. Now next, third problem. The speed of light is 300, 000, 000, 000, once, tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million, 100 million, 300 million meter per second. The speed of light. In 1 second, this light will travel 300 million, meters. The speed of light, Now, to write standard form, after one digit, zero. So how many digits are available here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So here we need a decimal point. Multiply with 10 to the power of 8 and divide with 10 to the power of 8. Okay. If you divide with 10 to the power of 8, this point come after 3. Then remaining this 10 to the power of 8. Okay. Now next, third section, fourth problem. The distance between the moon and the earth is, three digits before, 384,467,000 meters approximately. The distance between the moon and the earth is 384,467,000. To place a decimal point after one digit, so how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So multiply 10 with 8 times, divide 10 with 8 times. With the division of this 10 8 times, point come after 3. Then remaining this numerator 10 to the power of 8. Next, the charge of an electron is 0 after how many digits are there? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 17, 19 digits. But number digit 1 to 9, here 1 digit is there. After first digit, point needed here. So how many digits? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 17, 18. So multiply with that 18 times 10, divide 18 times with 10. Then after division with this decimal number 18 times with 10, right hand side after 18 digits, point come here 1.6 into remaining this 10 to the power of minus 18 in the denominator place, 1 by a power of n, change as a power of minus n. Now next, sixth one, thickness of a piece of paper is 0.0016 centimeter. Thickness of a piece of paper, to write this decimal point after 1, so here there are 3 digits, multiply with 10 cube, divide with 10 cube. After multiplication with 10 cube, this point comes after 1. 1.6 by remaining this 10 cube change as 10 to the power of minus 3. Now last seventh one, the diameter of a wire on a computer chip is 0.00005 centimeters. To place this point after this number 5, after how many digits are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 digits. So multiply 10 6 times as well as divide 10 6 times. So after multiplication with 10 6 times, this point goes after 5 by 10 to the power of 6 remaining is equal to this 10 to the power of 6 change as 10 to the power of minus 6. How? 1 by a to the power of n equal to a power of minus n. Okay. After this fourth problem. In a pack, there is a pack, there are 5 books, each book of thickness 20 mm and 5 paper sheets each of thickness 0.016 mm. What is the total thickness of the pack? Thickness of a book, thickness of a paper, the total thickness of a pack. 5 books, 5 sheets. So 5 into 20, 5 into 0.016, 5 20s are 100 and 5 into 0.016 are 0.08. The sum of these two, one number and another decimal is at 100.08 mm. Total thickness of the pack is equal to this one. To change into standard form, how many digits before we need? 2 digits, so 10 square. Okay. Here, keep a decimal point there. Simply write 10 square. Or after decimal point, you can write 10 square. Then 1.008 into 10 square means 100. After you do the multiplication with 100, this point goes here. So both are same. The total thickness of the bag is 1.008 into 10 square mm. Now next, fifth problem. Rakesh solved some problems of exponents in the following way. Do you agree with the solutions? If not, why? Justify your argument. X to the power of minus 3 into x to the power of minus 2 gives x to the power of minus 6. See, this is a power of m into a power of n is equal to a power of m plus n formula. Minus 3 and minus 2, their sum is minus 5, but given that minus 6. Do you agree? See, do you agree? No, I am not agree. Because of this is wrong. X to the power of minus 3 into x to the power of minus 2 in the form of a power of m into a power of n equal to a power of m plus n. So x to the power of minus 3 plus x minus 2, the sum of two negative numbers gives negative number, minus negative 5 or minus 5. So therefore this both are not equal. Second one, x cube by x square is equal to x to the power of 4. This one also wrong, because both bases are same and they are in a division operation. So we can subtract the exponents. 3 and 2, so difference is 1, but given here 4. For that sake, this is wrong. Then right one is a power of m, a power of n is equal to a power of m minus n. This one in the form of this formula. So x power of 3 minus 2 is equal to x to the power of 1. For this LHS, answer is x to the power of 1 or x. So therefore, given the problem is not equal. Now third one, x square whole cube is equal to x square cube is equal to x to the power of 8. These three terms are equal. No, these three terms are not equal, because of first one, x square whole cube, this is in the form of a power of m whole power of n is equal to a power of mn. But a power of m power of n is not equal to a to the power of m whole to the power of n. These both are not equal. These are different. Okay. So these three terms are not equal. X square whole cube is equal to x to the power of 6, because of a power of m whole power of n is equal to a to the power of mn. So 2 3s are 6. For this one, answer is x to the power of 6. This one, both are wrong. Now next, x cube, x square, again cube. for this two terms I did here. X square cube means this is 2 cube 2 cube 2, right? 3 times 2 into 2 into 2 2 to 4 4 to 8. This one change as 8, x to the power of 8. Understood? This is x to the power of 6, this is x to the power of 8. For that, x square whole cube, x square cube, these two are not equal. Separately I have written here, x square whole cube is equal to x to the power of 6, x square cube equal to x to the power of 8. This one and this one and this one, these two are equal, these two are equal. But this and this are not equal. Now next, fourth one. X to the power of minus 2 is equal to root x. Is it true? No. This one also wrong. Because of a to the power of minus n is equal to 1 by a to the power of n. See, there is one small change. Observe carefully. X square, okay, and root x. This x square, x into x. But root x value means x to the power of 1 by 2. X to the power of minus 2 is equal to 1 by x square. Here numerator is 1, denominator is x square. Okay, this is one case. X to the power of 1 by 2. This is not a fraction. This one is a fraction. Understood? Here x is base and 1 by 2 is exponent. These two are different. Observe carefully. 1 by x square is equal to x whole to the power of 1 by 2. These both are not equal. Base, exponent, numerator and denominator. That is the some students are confused. X to the power of minus 2 is equal to root x. X to the power of minus 2 change as 1 by x square using this formula. Root x change as x to the power of 1 by 2. For our eyesight, we can understand these both are same. First one is 1 by x square and second one is x to the power of 1 by 2. This is base and this is exponent, but this is a numerator and denominator. That is the difference. Okay. For that I have written here, x to the power of minus 2 is not equal to root x. Again, same like this. 3 into x to the power of minus 1 change as 1 by 3x given here. But this one also not equal because of 3 into x to the power of minus 1 means 1 by x. This changed as 3 into 1 by x, 3 by x. But 3 by x and 1 by 3 by x, 3 by x equal to 1 by 3x. These two are not equal. 1 by 3x is different, 3 by x is different. Same concept, these two. Okay. After, okay, with this, we completed exercise 4.2. I hope all of you understood my problems and solutions. Please subscribe my channel and share it to your friends and family members.